Yo guys, what's going on? It's Island Wolf. We're back. Wolfenstein. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, that's even worse. I just ate some chicken Alfredo. I'm pumped. Oh, what the hey? Hello. Like, who doesn't like chicken Alfredo? Like, this is just so good. It is so good. I might even get some more after I'm done recording, but today is going to be a busy day. What is today? Oh, what the? I just got an upgrade. Today is the 18th, so I'm recording a lot to get ahead for the weeks and everything, because I'm going to be pretty busy with stuff. So, all right, we got everything from up here. I'm just praying that my recordings aren't going to be messed up. Okay. I don't know what that was. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, whoa. Thank you for that. Thank you for that. Where did I just get shot from? Oh, turret. There you go. Am I supposed to be going this way? I think so. Oh, there's a little. Let me up. Please. Please. Come on. I want that. It's right there. I want it. Come on, man. It won't let me up. Okay. Okie dokie. We gotta go back inside the train. But we gotta go up here. And this one. You're gonna try and blow me up. Oh my goodness. That was actually pretty funny. Thank you for amusing me. I need a good laugh out there, you know. Oh my gosh, no! I just... I'm sorry, bud. Sorry about that. You guys hear that? Oh, there's a thing right there. But yeah, I'm gonna be pretty busy. March is probably gonna be a really busy month for me. Alright, let me get that. Be careful not to fall inside of there. This is very strange and unusual. Okay, come on. There you go. I'm gonna just keep going this side trip. I didn't reload. What a doofus. Go. There you go. At first, I thought a robot was gonna come out. I don't want no more robots attacking me. Okay, that's armor. Armor is always appreciated. So is ammo. There is a robot. Oh, that's gonna really? You jerk? Not cool. I was about to say, if he was able to hit me through that. Got that guy. Will the rockets hurt him? Oh yeah. The rockets hurt. They hurt. Yo, you got a lot of armor, don't you? You're Mr. Big Balls, huh? You're a tough one. You're a tough cookie. Did he just get back up? I think he just got back up. What a tough little cookie over there. I don't have my marksman rifle. Cause if I did, you know your girl would be sniping right now. She would be sniping. And now I'm out of ammo. So what am I gonna do? Got you. Come on. There you go. Alright, let's get down there. Thank you. Okay, whenever I hear those noises, I get scared because I think a robot's gonna come out. You wanna let me inside? Thank you. It's not that hard. I'm not that fat. Don't let me in, man. I know Blazkowicz is a really big dude, but come on, his shoulders can't be that big. And let's go upstairs and check out what's here. Oh, I thought that was the marksman rifle. I was about to be like, oh, there it is. But that's not it.
There, the London Nautical Railway wagon. Inside, that's its chief research scientist, bound.
Okay, we're I just fell down again. Okay, we're going over there. Making our way over there. Ooh, rockets, nice. So there's no way I can jump over there? Unless, oh no, I know what I was supposed to do. Yeah, I'm supposed to run up top. Run to the other side. Yeah. I'm smart, yeah. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. See, I would think that I'm supposed, okay, yeah, I am. Okay, I'm smart. Any more, like, goodies in it? What is that? Oh, those are rockets, right? Yeah. Hold up. There's an upgrade in there. Hold up. Just let me in. Come on. There you go. Nope. No, apparently. There you go. What is this upgrade for? There's my marksman rifle, which is going to be very... Oh, my... I jumped. I got scared. I'm not gonna lie. I did not see that thing. Holy cow! That was. You got me on that one. You got me. Do I want to go in here? No. I think I'm stuck. Am I stuck? I don't know, but I'm gonna get this ammo though. No, I'm gonna be able to get out. I'm just gotta cut my way in. Oh, stand up. I thought I fell to my death. There's more. Oh, I thought there were more rockets. I'm about to get excited. Armor, which is all. We almost fell off. Okay, we got a rocket. I want to make sure he's dead. Sniping people for days. Let me switch to my other weapon. I can't. You know what? Would you die? I'm shooting rockets in your face. He's gone. He is completely and utterly gone. No, I don't want this. Put it down. Put that down. Yeah, there you go. I can barely see these people. They're blending in a little bit. But yeah, I can't wait to play the DLC, but then after the DLC, I don't know. Cause I'm gonna be playing Far Cry Primal. I'm gonna play that. Hopefully I don't get, like, you know, copyright strike or anything like that, cause I get copyright claims on, like, the Let's Play sometimes, and it makes no sense. They, like, claim that it's a audio-visual video, and it's obviously a video game, so there will be audio and visuals in the game. And my tag, I put all the tags correct and everything, and but I don't know. I don't know how YouTube works. I just play. To play games, upload them, have some fun. What's another game? Like, this dude shooting rockets at me. I'm gonna go back for that armor, because I know that armor is gonna be. Whoa! They're up top! Hold up. This dude. Loser. Alright, I need to switch. I'm gonna switch to a shotgun. Okay, we're going back for this armor. And the big guns. I don't remember where the armor was. I don't remember. Thought it was like here. I'm a complete doof. I completely doofed. I don't know. Maybe it wasn't that far back. I don't know. Yeah, I killed those people. They are now deceased. I won't be at their funerals. Yo, these Nazis got a lot more armor now. I kinda want that. Dude, what? This guy is a tank. That dude is a tank. Switch back, kill this guy, and miss like 17 bullets. Now he's dead. That dude was a tank. I was shooting him in the face with that shotgun. At least I got some more ammo for. Oh. Reload. I got 36 health. I missed. I thought that would kill him, but it obviously did not. Obviously it did not. Okay, take two. At least I got to a checkpoint. Oh, I forgot. Oh, snap. Okay, switch to a different gun.
He
he looked, you know what he looked like? You know the thing from the bad guy from Incredibles? Like, at the end, like, they were going to make an Incredibles 2. He looks like that. I could take a death just because it just brought back child. He looked like the freaking, whatever the dude was that was supposed to be in Incredibles 2, the villain. That's crazy. I likes that. No rocket dude this time? Does it take 4 rockets to kill the guy? Oh, I wanted to get rockets. That was crazy. He looked just like the guy. You are very ugly, sir. You are very ugly. Oh my gosh. I want Incredibles 2, man. Oh, okay. Shoddy time. You're not surviving that. And if you do, I'm just going to put more lead into you. What do you think? This battlefield? Leaning and stuff, bro? Come on, man. This ain't battlefield, son. I wish it was, but it's not. I'm just kidding. I like this game a lot. I like Battlefield too, you know. I like a lot of games. Where do I go now? I come up here. Oh, yeah. That's good right there. I hear those stupid things. Alright, so we gotta go down there. Come on. Come in. Yeah. That's what I thought. Alright, we got that maxed out. Oh my god, there's another one of these stupid things. Let me just use my shotgun on it. Wait, I need ammo, and I got one bullet. Did it hit him? Did it at least hit him? I think it did. I hope so. We gotta go down there, so let me get this stuff real quick. Get my laser gun. You probably don't want to stand on it. You're probably like, what did you just draw? It was supposed to be an X. Okay, now we made it. That is okay. I thought you could stealth kill him, but obviously you can't. That would be too easy. You gonna try and jump down there? You really gonna try and jump down there, big boy? You big old idiot. You're dead. You are dead. Alright. Any armor in here? Anything? Oh, there's an Enigma thing. Nice. And there's some armor. Got some health back. We're gonna need it. Because I am just a big old idiot. Oh, okay. Well, I just want to look and see what's up there. Ah, nothing good. More health. I want the armors. That's what I want. Alright, let's switch back to our gun. Reload. Okay, you gotta shoot at somebody. Shoot at somebody, please. Okay, that's step one. Step one into making it. Step two is to not die, okay? You are a saint. You survived all of that. I am very impressed. Stop shooting me. Stop it. That's not nice. Okay, he is dead. They are all dead. And I will pick up your ammo. Gotta pick up the ammos. Alright, we are good. Go up top here. I think. Yeah, maybe. Or this just leads. I gotta go over there. Well, I would like to go over there, I should say. This is where I came from. Okay. I'm pretty sure I killed everybody. Oh, that was a dot. That scared me. I thought I died. You are ugly. Oh my god. Thanks, Burgess. Alright guys, so we're gonna do this in the next episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you whoop punt that like button, subscribe if you're new, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Peace.